Hello there, YouTube world. This is a roll that I had to weld a journal and a head on. It welded good. This is my second job. Had to do this one on both ends. I have a couple more here I gotta weld too. I gotta do this one and weld the journal and the head on both ends of this. And the one that I'm really looking forward to is this one. That's gotta be solid weld. And you see that preheat? That means that's alloy. So I gotta preheat it and weld this piece of shaft to it. That's what you call stubbing. Stub this new piece of shaft onto it. What happened is the old shaft was worn out. So that's what I'm doing today. Get these three done, I'm gonna call it a day. Just thought I'd share that with you. Have a good night.